Welcome to our annual fall concert, 2023 style. We're so excited to have you join us for this night of great music. We've all worked really hard and are looking forward to showing off. Tonight we'll have our three orchestras playing for you. We'll be joined by our top band, the Wind Ensemble, as they share some great music with all of us too. The orchestra that's seated before you is our freshman orchestra, 50 fantastic young musicians from all the middle schools in our area that will be performing two selections for you. Please sit back and enjoy our freshman orchestra, and please welcome to the stage our concertmaster, Ms. Sharon Lee.
Thank you.
do have to say, and I stayed in my script the best I can, but the freshmen really just killed it. Yeah. I couldn't be more proud of the work. I mean, if you think about the fact that we are really, we're in the second marking period, we've just gotten to know each other, and they pulled off that concert. So I'm super proud. I know I say this pretty much every year, but the future really does look bright. And all 50 of you up in the balcony, I know I can't see one of you, but I know you're there. You are not allowed to drop, ever. Parents, I don't care. 4 years, I need it. All right. The orchestra that's seated before you is our concert orchestra. They are 106 great musicians. It's actually one of the smaller concert orchestras we've had. I'm going to say that because I was out for 3 months last year, that I was not here when recruitment happened, and I lost quite a few kids that would be in orchestra. And yet this is still 106, and they're awesome. And tonight they're gonna play two pieces for you. The first is a piece entitled Celtic Feast, and the second is a piece called Voices in the Shadows. As you saw, I'm not gonna talk once we start, but Voices in the Shadows is a piece that was written with the idea of, for those of you who are musicians, every key that it goes through, every chord structure, the note G works. So the last, from measure 45 to the end, they're gonna be singing while they play. Some of you are like, my child does not sing. It's okay, we're gonna be singing. But it's a piece that should evoke. It should evoke an emotion. I told the kids, if we don't have people that get emotional with this, we missed. So we'll be playing these two pieces. Now let me welcome our concertmaster, Mr. William Pack.
evening, everybody. My name is Keith Dublin. I'm band director here at Grassfield High School, and this is the Grassfield High School Wind Ensemble. We are going to perform three selections for you this evening. Intermezzo by Gustav Holst, a simple song from the Leonard Bernstein Musical Theater Mass, and finally, Overture in B-flat by Cesar Giovannini, arranged by Wayne Robbins. So we have several soloists, so students will stand at the end of each piece, but we won't take much of your time, but we will entertain you. Okay? We're good. So I know it's not often that orchestra parents and families get to watch a band concert, but clearly we do things a little differently, right? So that was not our first piece. We were just two. So I don't want you to get any weird ideas, no. So we were tuning. We're going to start now as soon as our Timidus is done with Intermezzo by Gustav Holst. Thank you.
Thank you.
so much. You're incredibly gracious audience. We're going to transition off and have the Grass Pedal Chamber Orchestra join us next.
Tonight, Chamber will be performing three selections. They're outstanding works. First, they'll be playing Overture to Ruslan and Ludmilla by Glinka, which was arranged by Dr. Robert McCashin, who was the director of orchestras for a lot of years at James Madison University, and recently he passed away. So tonight is a tribute. We're playing this piece in honor of him. And we will also be playing immediately after that the Mozart Second Violin Concerto, which will be featuring none other than senior Mr. Thomas Sunderland on the violin. We will be joined by two fantastic oboists from the Wind Ensemble. I also want to take a moment right now, and she hates this, but I'm going to do it. A special thanks. One of our section leaders called me 2 days ago, and his mother reached out to me and told me that he had a pretty high fever, and it's a section leader. That's a big deal. So I approached Gabby at our night rehearsal on Tuesday, yes, 2 days ago, and said, Gabby, here's all the music, learn it. So tonight, Gabby has moved from her spot in the first violins, and she will be leading the second violin section. So I just wanted to give her a special round of applause.
Thank you.